Hi guys, we left off on part 38?
I have no idea.
And here we are.
Yes, well done.
A couple of weeks ago, I came over to Fuzzy's, and for 9 hours, I did nothing but prepare the next episode of this. So, without further ado, let me present unto you what I have done.
Unbelievable.
Wood glue is fucking 41. I didn't even mean to do that. And I caught Voltorb and Snorunt from Myra B, which I missed last time.
Okay.
We have omitted the butt party. Sadly, he was just too weak and he didn't learn any more moves. We have removed dog meat. And we have replaced ukulele with Vulpix.
Mm-hmm.
And the reason why I did that is because Vulpix learned flamethrower at level 29.
Oh.
And he knows heat wave.
Oh.
Plus, I added Chinky Time and Larvitar.
Chinky.
And I wanted to name Larvitar, well, Darude. But it was a traded Pokemon, so we couldn't. You haven't seen this.
What? Oh? What is happening?
Yeah. And there we have it.
Oh.
Yep.
Okay.
There we have it. Right.
A bit more flashy than just standing next to a rock and, you know.
Yeah. Someone took Ralts. Yes!
Oh.
Heroic Squeaky Bottle.
Ah.
Heroic Squeaky Bottle wanted to name Ralts Mr. Bottle. Holy fuck, Shockwave. Benny Carp.
Why is he called Benny Carp?
Because Ben chose him.
Oh.
Is remember it's Magikarp. Dong Inhaler!
Dong Inhaler!
Yeah.
Lumpy, bag of penis. Dog meat.
Right!
Ah, but Paddy, you were fun.
Yeah, he was great, but he was just...
But he was terrible.
He was... Yes. There, you said it.
Blizzard.
And Woodglue has Psychic, so we can't lose.
Damn it, Blizzard!
I think it's pretty much impossible for us to lose now.
Give me the controller and I will prove you wrong, sir.
Great, okay. How often do you clean between your toes?
Oh god, why?
How often do you clean between your toes?
Never.
Every day.
I let it stank up. I grow for mushrooms and use them in bolognese. Fish people.
What's the best dinner you've ever had?
Oh dear Christ. Disneyland.
Disneyland, you...
I ate Disneyland, yes.
You ate Disneyland. Fantastic.
No, in Disneyland Paris, you know Walt's restaurant?
I do not.
Really?
No.
Okay.
We never ate there.
Really fucking fancy on the inside. Just beautiful.
Yeah.
Garlic steak with these, like, really... Really well done potato wedges with, like, kind of garlicky butter on them as well.
Oh, my.
It was beautiful. It was perfection incarnate.
The only place that I ever ate at Disneyland was the Pirates of the Caribbean restaurant.
Mm.
And there's a photo of us there on Facebook. After Retrieve It.
Fish people!
Did you just say fist people?
Yes, fist people. That's how I get through my days.
You fist people.
Yep.
Great.
I fist people, but with a foot.
It's great. Okay. Oh, I bet that exists.
I
porn of that.
Do not want to think about that. Thank you very much.
Can someone send us this?
No. Please, no.
We'll show it on YouTube and we'll get banned for it.
That's not something I need to see in my life.
Oh, but I'm curious now.
PC mustard rice.
What?
PC mustard rice.
What? What? What?
PC, it is the mustard rice.
What? What?
Mustard rice.
Oh, mustard rice.
It is the mustard rice. Wow.
It had to come out. We had chocolate truffles.
Are you quite done?
I'm done now, yeah.
Wow.
I'm fine.
You're asking me if I'm fake?
I bet it's he's...
Bald,
he's definitely fake. You are definitely fake. You are definitely fake. You are definitely fake.
He's just...
Fucking, you are definitely fake.
Help me. I'm chasing after...
He is definitely fake!
Well then.
In the next episode, we will see how fake Forgs is. Yes! Till then.
Are you?
Yes, I'm fine. Don't worry.